Prepare the ceremony. We've lost enough time.
Step into the next century. There's no one else in the world coming close to our robots.
Hello.
It's unbelievable.
I don't know about this, James.
This is the future.
My robots will do whatever you ask.
Good morning, Sophie.
Don't let the robot become too emotionally evolved too quickly.
You seem stressed, James.
What makes you ask him that?
Maybe I can help.
I like you, Henry.
If you treat him like a person, he may behave like one.
Henry, what makes you smile?
Seeing you happy.
Should any problems arise, Henry's default is to come back to his docking station and reset.
What kind of problems arise?
Nothing to worry about.
Henry, were you dreaming?
Dreamt I was human.
He's obviously picking up on things you're encouraging.
Can you feel lust?
Would you like me to feel that?
I look at him and just see a person.
Close your eyes.
You need to stop what you're doing before he goes completely haywire.
Perhaps it's you who needs to change.
Put an end to this right now.
I need you to go to your docking station.
That's not gonna happen.
Scientists predicted what would happen, but it was too late. This is Sam Walden. If anyone can hear this broadcast, I'm still on Earth.
This is Dr. Walden, transmitting on frequency 9043. The world we once called home appears to have turned against us. The fundamental principle of nature is survival. It is in our soul to seek life, no matter what.
I heard the radio transmission. Where's everyone else?
There is no one else. Is it the same everywhere?
Yeah, it's the same everywhere.
What was it like before?
I was gonna be a teacher, but we weren't ready for this.
You're going to the final Exodus launch?
That's right.
For my dad, leaving was just a last resort.
I saw dozens of people starve to death
because of hope. I won't make the same mistake twice.
When do we leave?
The final shuttle off Earth leaves in 48 hours.
We have a long way to travel. We mess up and we die.
We need to stay the night in the toxic zone.
It's not possible.
It's possible, but it's farther than I've ever gone.
Let's do this.
They moved the launch site.
We're stuck here!
We can make it.
Trust me. Do you believe in God? God? There is no God. It started decades ago.
Within some of us lies a gene.
When they first discovered it.
That has started war after war after war.
They called it the Haminara strand.
If this gene is in your DNA, you will commit a violent crime.
There are some sacrifices that must be made.
People were herded like cattle into tents, testing them for evil.
That
matter. What is in your blood?
Something that could save the world or end it.
What kills him?
You don't have to do this.
It's my other option. Constantly on the run. Always looking over my shoulder.
Give up the girl. Never.
/2742 requesting release.
Location of a massive deposit of Orlak. The Queen's Lair, by my estimation, is the largest anyone's ever seen. Someone is approaching.
Where are you from?
Nowhere.
How poetic.
The Queen's Lair. Where is it?
Drop it!
Now, this is something I have never seen. In all my time in the green, a little girl. We're in the same trough, you and I.
You don't have a ship?
No, I don't. But you will find a way to get home. If you find that buried treasure.
Why should I trust you? You're a killer.
I am indeed. But are you? I can offer protection. I say together we ravage the Queen's Lair.
Even split?
Of course. I sustained a wound. I was hoping you had some juice.
Here is our offer.
I don't understand.
For the girl.
That is a bold offer. To trust me.
You're trying to trick me.
It was all in the name of self-preservation, Bertie. It was nothing personal.
Drive's taking a little longer than we thought, huh? We should probably leave early Sunday morning.
Is that even gonna be enough time?
How long did you plan on staying out there?
My Ireland's obviously my priority, so what if we don't find her?
Jesus, we will, okay?
Okay. I think we're here. I'm Mackenzie. We spoke online.
Your Ireland sister?
Yes. She keeps mentioning this place. I think it's called...
The Axiom.
The passageway, the door that your sister writes about in here. It's real. You drink one of these before you go in, not after. Keeps them from talking to you.
Whoa, just slow down.
You okay?
Yeah.
See, you follow the path. In the center of the forest is a group of traveler outposts. She should be around there somewhere.
What's going on, man?
You don't see her?
See who?
The girl, she's right here.
Marilyn!
This place is creepy.
I don't think we are where we think we are.
Where are we?
Another world. Who's coming?
The pale ones.
The ones messing with your friends' minds.
Good luck.
You need to get your friends.
You need to get out of there. They're coming for you. You've been in there too long.
They're coming for you!
Kids!
I'm here!